one. Here it is.
He has played as Barrett works into the paint. Trying to put it up. That was blocked by Allen. Exactly what I was going to say, Brad. You get a Coro back. Allen throws it down the lane. He throws it down. Big increase from the foot. He seeks to play about 11 more minutes a game. And Meehan downhill hooks it up. Allen there for the follow. And Boucher, but he got stripped by Jerome. Niang back to Merrill inside. There's Mobley who throws it down.
Excellent job by Ty Jerome.
Game one for five. Opening minute, second quarter. Vedro crossover. Shed. Got it. Oh, my.
Wow. His eyesight really good. There's something he's really talking about.
Garland and the Cavs looking to restore some order here. As Grady Dick has an answer. Scored 25 or more in four straight. This will be the first time in his career. Whoa!
They flipped it on us. They're much more physical with us on the defensive end. Got to execute.
Garland for three. He's got it. What do you do, Brad, with teams starting to stay? Ball club. Jerome, bothered by Shed. That's the shot. Oh, my! A vicious follow by Ball club. Jerome, bothered by Shed. That's the shot. Oh, my! A vicious follow by Mitchell. Seconds remaining, finds Mobley patiently with the Mobley. Got a couple of rounds
per line.
Mitchell uses a Miro screen. Hey, knocks it down. It's Donovan Mitchell time. Darius pedals into the forecourt, finds Lou Mitchell, who almost lost it. They'll feed off to Allen. Mobley throws it down.